guys, we are the Laser Test Fanatics. Welcome back to Let's Play Animal Crossing New Horizons. I don't know why I'm starting it this early. The shop's not even going to be open today. Because yesterday, we got to the point where, or we were told that we have hit the point where the shop is getting an upgrade. Yep. So tomorrow morning, we're gonna have a new one, a new thing there. But they don't mention the other thing. Did I get my timetable wrong or something? I guess we'll find out. No, I didn't want to go back in. God damn it. There's KK's soul. Here's the first bottle of the day. Just gonna running away and around while I think of what to do next. Oh hey Tom, haven't seen you outside yet. Let's talk. Me too. I slept in. You're a crazy cat. Now, I should point out I have also now completed my bug checklist in terms of research, and there's only one left for me to get, but I need to be listening out for it. And I have to be quick because I've got to dig it out and then catch it, I believe. Let's talk, Eevee. Yeah, I suppose it is a good day for me. In both real and Animal Crossing. I don't like Rojo being this far south. I don't actually know what I'm supposed to be listening for this thing, but I've still got 16 days to figure it out, so I'm not that worried about it right now. Also, I've yet to record the other video today. The another Animal Crossing adjacent video. Or at least part of it. Something for me to sell tomorrow. Fuck off, Rodeo. Why are you in the way of the... Fucking hell. I don't like how this is going. Why? Wait, that was in the right place. Fuck. Money well. Good. Damn it. This is the only way that I can actually make money today. Yes. No, stop that. I'm not going to fill that with any bells, because, well, you know, I need to save the money. Get the fuck up. Come on. On your feet, sailor. Sailor. There. Yeah. You're back on my island then. What a weirdo. Again with this. Get yourself one of the old Nokias. It'd be so much easier at this point. Come on. Fine. Don't kill him. Yeah, yeah. I know where to look, girl. This is one weird day for me. Oh, there it is. There's... Got it. Wait, no, what? Wait, what? But I... the hell? I'll take some of the other beaches while when we're done with the fossils. There's two. Let's visit the shop while we're here. Damn it. What on earth are you up to? The Yok Show. What? Yeah, I'll take it. Ooh. Bugs, catch fish, take a photo, DIY, fossils, I mean. I don't have the DIY recipe list created yet. So that's something I've got to do eventually. Hopefully not too high on my priority list right now, because we are in month 2 of this series. And there are plenty of opportunities to get different recipes, I'm sure. And it's all random anyway. I'm sure like there's a thousand recipes in the game. I wouldn't be surprised. Damn it! It's probably going to be a manila clam now. Oh no, it's one of them. Good, good, good. One down, 4 to go. Okay, let's read this. I don't know what that was from. Don't really care. Steel frame wall. Okay. Hey, Violet. You always sound chipper. That's number 3. Damn it. There we go, that's number 2 of those. Ooh. Damn it. Thank you. That's number four. One more. Oh. Five. There we go. Now we can give them back to Gulliver. However, I want to find this final fossil first. Alliteration, and I didn't fuck it up. Yes! Come on. Get over here. I'm gonna do the checklist when I'm done with the episode before we end. Well, after I end the episode before I close the game. Because normally I just close the game after I'm done recording. Here you are. So that's all of the things to go outside, apart from the bugs and the fish. Let's head back to Gulliver, then to Blathers, then to my house to drop things off. Got them right here. You might as well just copy and paste the message at this point. Yeah, you have fun with that. So while he mentioned flippers, I should bring up that this game doesn't have deep sea diving. Like, in New Leaf, they introduced the concept of going out to sea a little bit and, well, diving underwater to catch new varieties of fish. And they didn't bring it back for this game. It's kind of depressing, honestly. We'll get into it when we do play New Leaf eventually, in a few years. Assess fossils, please. And of course they're all over the bloody place, god damn. Yay! Dunkleosteus. Barbara Dunkelman. Fuck you. No, I'm not saying fuck you to Barbara Dunkelman. I'm sure she's a lovely lady. I mean, fuck you, I can't say that word, so I'm going to refer to it as a Dunkelman. Why not? While I'm here. Oh, it's not going to work out that way. You would own fan fiction, you bloody owl. Honestly, the idea of speculation with dinosaurs just kind of reminds me of the dinosaur that people thought was a dinosaur but was actually multiple different dinosaurs all combined into one because people were idiots. And also, the fact that the T-Rex has feathers now, apparently, not the T-Rex that we see in Jurassic Park. Dinosaurs are weird. Right. You know what? I think now would be a good time to have a break. Or at least a break from this game for me. I've got the entire afternoon ahead of me for fishing and whatever. Plus I can look up what the requirements are for that one thing. But even though I'm ending this here for now, on this one, I'm going to try and travel a bit. Not in the terms of Animal Crossing New Horizons, sense of the term, with changing the clock on the Switch, but rather I'm going back a few days. As I said previously, I've got other things to do. See you guys in a bit. Well, I've had a long day. Time to start hunting down these few things I need to hunt down. However, first let's go see Sable because I haven't done that yet. Go away! No! Cuties! That looks pretty badass. I'll So yeah, we get a new pattern for our furniture every single day. From Sable this way, so it's pretty cute. Oh, bless. Ooh, those are some nice. No, I changed my mind. I'll pay with bells. I want to keep the ticket. I'll see you girls tomorrow. Okay, what I need to do is go to my home again. I will need to essentially go into focus mode, basically entails me muting my microphone completely and then trying to catch the one bug that I need to, because it's only noticeable by sound, which is a problem when you're trying to record a video and all you can hear is background noise from your laptop and from the microphone. Case in point, you can hear that whirring right now. You can definitely tell the difference with that, can't you? That's what I'm dealing with here. So, let's hang that on the wall. Perfect. Put in storage. I'm going to put everything in storage. Even that, even most of my items, except for the ladder and the two actually that's where this with the jack. Oh, that looks amazing. What I'm going to do is move the favourite on this to a different spot. There. That'll make things a lot easier to handle. Come on, this takes a while. God, tomorrow I'm gonna have to sell my turnips. Drop. And drop. I believe there's also only one bug type that you can get if you could have turnips for over 1 week. So basically, when you buy them on a Sunday morning, if you still have any left over from the previous Sunday, that's the time when you would get that one bug. And I will be doing that later when I can afford to waste that much money on it. That's a cute thing. And I also got some Nook Miles. Ooh. That's good. That's a lot of miles. How much? $200 for the next. Oh, that's gonna be easy. Okay, so I'm gonna tell you what I'm doing, or what I'm about to do. I've gotta listen out for a sound of a cricket. When I hear it, I've got to dig into the ground really well, dig into the ground until I find it, and then when it pops out, I've got to grab it with the net, which is why I've got these two next to each other. Easy access. Are you kidding me? It's right here. Gotta be right around here. There it is! Oh. Come on. Get it! Yes! First try! Oh, thank God. Oh my God, this is the greatest day ever. That is the only remaining bug. Hang on, let me check this. Let me check my checklist to make sure I'm right. Yeah, I'm right. This is the only bug that is leaving this month. And it wouldn't be back until November. So the fact that I got that first try, God luck. God tier luck. Now I can focus entirely on the fish, of which there are two. One's out to sea and one's on the cliff top. Let me go get my fishing rod again. God, first fucking try. Oh, I'm good. I am very good. Let's get to work. So, River Clifftop, that's the one that I'm going for first. I'm going to try this for 15 minutes, or at least this round of fishing. That's already not a good sign. I'm gonna try for this one while I'm here as well. So my 15 minutes haven't started yet. Oh, this is the worst kind of situation I'm in. Why did you move then? There. See it. Go for it. You asshole. Why? There we go. Damn it. Button. Fuck this controller. It doesn't look like it's here. I am disappointed. Come on. Come on. Black bass. Did I already have a black bass? I have no idea. Yes, I did. God damn it. Well, that's going to be sitting in my inventory until tomorrow. Inventory. I don't know what the fuck I'm saying anymore. And there's another one. I don't need you. Okay, I am looking for a huge fish in the sea. I'd say that's pretty goddamn big. Son of a bitch! Hermit. Fuck. Alright, Gulliver. go try for this. It might be one of the ones that we don't have yet. Oh, come on, really? Again? And now a moth is attacking my screen in real life. My luck. I caught Nemo! Oh, and I lost my fishing rod. Honestly, I was not expecting to get Nemo. But now I have. Okay, do I want to try and... No, I think I'm done with fishing for today. Yeah. If my fishing rod broke, then I'll be done. I'm calling that off today. Still, we're making progress. Make a donation. One, two. I'm fine, we're done. Although I will be back later off camera to update my list properly. By the way, for the last few days, I accidentally had it called Animal Crossing New Leaf. Well, ACNL instead of NCL. ACNH checklist. Bye, Paddles. And sitting on the bench. Is this bench always here? Oh, not again. Hi, Chuck. Hang on. Hang on. Whoa. How much can I get for a black bass? $400 from the shop. Sure, why not? Get some extra money. Why would I tell you that? You're always a shining space princess. Tom, have you spoken to him? Who haven't I spoken to yet today? Hi, Tank. You've got a lolly. Are you about to loot it? I should not be making those types of jokes. And yet, here I am. What are you making this time? Apple. Whoa, that looks like an apple. Still waiting on that TV. God, I miss Reggie. Andy Water. I almost broke down at the end of Zelda when I saw Iwata's name go by. I wasn't ready. Okay. 200. And that's not even all of them. Jesus Christ. Who else? Pretty sure I've spoken to Violet today. Tom, I spoke to her earlier. He's fucking off home, it looks like. Thank God. Please tell me he's going home. Please tell me he's leaving. Why are you walking back this way? Yeah, I think I'm done. Except for what I have to do in here. Monochromatic tile flooring. I wonder if it's this type of floor that I'm standing on now. Nook stop. Give me my nook points. Nook shopping. Special goods. Pondering. Boy! Yeah, I think we're done here today. Oh, no, hang on. We've got to do something important. Something I nearly forgot to do. Since we will be making a lot of money tomorrow, I feel comfortable in doing this today. Right. Nice. So, 52. Most of which I'll be getting tomorrow. Seems fair enough to me. So, with that said, I'm going to end things here. No, actually, I'll end things up in the museum. It'll make things easier for me. Thank you all for watching. I've had a long day. I'm glad that this went smoothly. For the most part. And I'll see you guys tomorrow for more fish chaos. And also the opening of the new Nook's Cranny. See you guys then.